Hey girls, it is Girl to Girl Talk 101 here, and again I am in a different location. I was down there, sitting right there with the lamp on the ground, but I just changed the locations because I've been trying to do this video for a long, like, forever, and I've been trying and trying. It is almost 1 o'clock. See guys, it is almost 1 o'clock. It is already the next day, and I'm so exhausted. I'm trying this video, so I'm just gonna try to do it quick. It's just my kit from my locker. And go check out my other video before this. I just uploaded a little bit ago. It is my pure kit from my backpack. Oops. Really? I just tipped over. Should I get it? No, guys. Okay. And summer's eve, Sunday sensitive, cleaning cloth. Maxis. I have one of the Safe Maxi regular. There are like so many tampons in this. Okay. I'm gonna have to like hold this. I have one of the Security Maxi. That was on the Maxi Pass. Now we're just gonna have one. I have one, always better than slender. And one, always radiant, regular, unscented, or no, scented. One mega tip, regular. Sorry guys, like, this is a mess. Okay, now I'm on tampons. One of them is open because it's a zipper. See? I have two eukaryotic quick zippers. This one's open because it's broken, but I'm gonna throw this away after this video. Then I have three eukaryotic clicks regulars. I have one eukaryotic sleek regular. And I also have two tampons. That is all for tampons and all that. And the liners. One always radiant liner. Three Rite Aid brand liners, ultra thin liners, and two just Rite Aid brand really small liners. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and like the video.